Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. It is Monday, September 3rd, and that means today, unlike Fridays, we are not playing Basic, and instead, we are going to try to murder things. Now, where are we going to try to murder things? I guess you don't get to know, because once again, it's not on the thing. We are going to murder things here on Tygem. Only, you'll notice this is not WBaduk working on our 7-down account. This is not working on Foxy with our 5-down account we're trying to rank up. This is on Tygem because I am really tired tonight. And I think I'm going to be the one murdered. That's just my feeling right now. That is just how I'm feeling. Hopefully it doesn't come true. But I got my doubts. I got my doubts. All right, so we are black, and I think there's audio. Playing against FIFA 200. I'm going to close because he's 3-4, or not 5-4 stone, rather, which is a little bit odd. Okay, so we've got that. Well, I'm not really a fan of that. I will approach, and he will play there. And if I play here, he attached to me. Yeah, it's actually really easy. He didn't play here instead, so he's gonna play that one. And then I'll play here, and if he plays here, I'll just go underneath. Okay, he didn't, so I'll do this one instead. Maybe if I play here, though, he's gonna go in. And I don't really want that, but I feel like this is really, really slow. So I think I do want to come out. You don't play here, because then this one works for him. Yeah, let's come on out. I think this one's a little slow. I can play over here and change directions. Yeah. I have a base here that I can grab, which is an attack. So I'll do this. He'll probably... I mean, is he pincer? No, he kicks. Okay. Sure. These two stones are now a little unsettled. That doesn't make a lot of sense. He wants to go here into here. That's not how this is going. Sorry. I'm gonna play here instead. Nice. Now we play. Do I cap first? I don't think it's a good idea. I think I should play here first. He's gonna jump and then I have to jump. Maybe I should cap him once. Maybe I should not. You know what? Let's lean elsewhere. I'm gonna lean over here. I'm not gonna cap him. I'm gonna try to distract him. Because we are trying, after all, to murder him. We have an eye here, which is great. Threaten us around here, which is also great. It's an overplay. 100% overplay. But I won't pincer him, because that... Okay, he wants to, like, play into here. That's just not going to happen. I'm sorry. I'll cap this instead. Now I'm threatening to... Okay, that's fine. I'm going to poke at that too, I suppose. That doesn't do a whole lot. Yeah, this is completely fine. I'll go and play here. Like, he could have had my 3-3 and said he's, like, attaching to it to not have my 3-3 ever. I mean, I'm fine with him never having my 3-3. Just thought I'd throw that out there. Okay, I can play here. Okay, can I Atari too? Are you just gonna die on me? That'd be great. You make an oops? You made an oops. That doesn't help him anyway. Question is he still gonna die on me? Okay. He wants to go and do something. I don't know. I'll play here now, though. Are you gonna connect? Okay. That's really good. If he actually, yeah, you can't do that. So now this is whole bloody thing is a ko for life, huh? Okay, I can do that. Give me your corner. I'm gonna get his corner. Excellent. Oh, I don't get your corner, I just get the outside. That's fine too. That's fine too. Now, do I play here? I think I play here, right? Yeah, there we go. This is his territory now, and it's Entei too. Because he can't let me, yeah, he can't let me play there. So, I guess we're gonna play here now. This should get a response. Not sure how, what kind of a response. That's bizarre. He doesn't know I'm alive, does he? That's okay. We'll help him. Now play here. Could go to Ko again. This won the first time. I think I have even more threats now, to be honest. I could play here. I could play here into here. That threatens to go through here or up through there. So this is a threat. That's a threat. And if I take this, it doesn't really help me, though, does it? I could just go here, here, here. Or I could just go here into here, and then he goes here, and I go here. If I go here right now, yeah. Okay, I can connect. I'm alive. Well, I have Incente. If he plays here, I play here. He throws in, I drop down the clamp. I'm gonna play here real quick. Just kind of poking. Not a threat. Threatening to take more points myself. This is fine too, because this whole group's alive. I can go and play here. He doesn't have any territory, is a problem here. Now I can't decide if I actually have Sente here. If he plays here, I play there. He plays here, I play there. And then. That looks like it's alive, right? How do you kill it? And if he plays here, I still play here. Here, 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 here. But then I just go do do. Yeah, I think I'm alive. We're gonna play away. It's kind of risky, but I think it's okay. Not sure why he extended there. I can just chill now. His only territory is like up here now. That's not good for territory. If he hides, I'm cutting him. Okay. This is now territory. This is now territory. This is now territory. So he can't use his wall. Play in the middle. I'm threatening a whole bunch of stuff now. Not very specific, but this is a whole bunch of stuff, whole bunch of stuff, whole bunch of stuff. Okay. Do I play here? I think so. Now, do I try to kill him? I don't think I can. If I cap him and try to kill him, he plays there to throw in. I don't think I can do it. I can play like here or something. This is probably a bad idea, but I'll go ahead and do it. It gets rid of his base. So he wants to do from here. I don't really know. He just lost his base. Okay. I'm tempted to play here. But then I just, is there a reason? I don't think there's a reason to do it. I really don't. I should just play here and be happy. Yeah, I guess it's better endgame this way. Than anything else. Yeah, and this is better. Yeah, see, that's the part where I can't really do anything from now on. Like, I can't actually attack this. I don't actually know what we're doing here. I can play here and threaten to cut through, I guess. Just nibbling at points. Fascination. Fascination indeed is attacking me back. If he goes after this one stone, he's gonna die. Careful. Did you just kill yourself? He goes there, I have to go there, he goes there, I go there, he goes there, I go there, he goes here. That's an Atari. I go here, he goes there, and then I cut through this one? Yeah, I think that's how that works. Poke. Do they get to kill off these three stones? Maybe a little bit more? Maybe, huh? Maybe. Only respond as long as I have sent, as long as it's Sente to do so. I think this is Sente to do so. I don't think he should die here. I don't think he's gonna die. You know? I've been wrong before, though. He's like almost dead, yo. Just extend back. Yeah, we're not trying to kill him. He's not gonna die. He's not gonna die unless he's stupid and connects there. Then he might die, and I'll laugh at him for it too. Wait, does that actually work? If he plays here, and I play here, he goes here, I go there. All right, let's hold off on something, huh? Let's go and play this one. One thing at a time, one thing at a time, one thing at a time. Is that Sentai? Yeah, it's okay. I can play here. No. Yeah, that was a bit bad. That was a bit bad, huh? That's bad too, by the way. I'm playing Gotei, and I was gonna play here, and I'm gonna lose the game. Potentially. Potentially. Yeah, that was stupid. There was no reason to play that. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I can play here and I can take these two stones whenever I want. So that's something at least. I can play here. I play here, he does anything else. I play there, he Hanes. I extend, it kills me. I play here, he plays. I play here, and he connects. What does that do for me? Nothing? Let's go and play here then. Poke. What else can we do? I don't know. So I can save this one because here into here is still a thing. Can play here too, but he really needs to respond to me. That cutting point's kind of big. I regret that. Yeah, he never should have had this. I actually gave him a lot of points just then. It's really bad for me to have done that too. I'm not entirely certain I'm ahead anymore, and I should have gone ahead and played the Ataria there, and I didn't. I'm making a lot of mistakes right now. I'm just like too tired. Don't think this is even Sentai. Oh my god. We're getting rid of his like territory there. Like he's got this for territory. I think I'm okay still. It's like I got this, that's it. I got this and I got this. I've got some territory up in there too. I think we're good. I think we're good. Keeps going into end game. Blah blah blah. Doesn't matter, it's fine. I'm worried about how much territory I have, though. I feel like I'm behind. I think I am behind. I think it's because of this too. I gave him like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like 10 plus. Not even for any reason too. It's just like, here, have 10 plus points. They're good for you, man. They're good for you. So what do we do? Like, I can play here, I guess. before he like connects that up. You can't hane, otherwise the cut works. Yeah, I think we're down. I think we're just down. We'll play here. We'll get this one in 10-10. I like to play there. I go there, he takes, it's bad. I could go here though. Threaten a co. Getting to back off. I'll play here. Threaten the double Atari. Yeah, there you go. More forcing moves. More forcing moves. Wish I could go here into here. I might do it. I think of a reason not to. Not really. Can play here because if he doesn't, I can play this one. But I just don't think I have enough liver I don't have enough territory. He plays here, I play there, he plays there, I play there, it's fine there. That's still fine. I might lose that stone though. It's not entirely fine, but can't do much about it, so we're just not gonna worry about it right now. Da 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 da. Yeah, I don't like how much territory I gave him in here. There was no reason for it. I should probably play here to make sure I have two eyes, because I don't really have two eyes right now. Like, he connects this and I capture it as a dead shape. I don't really have eyes in here anywhere. Sure. Sure, whatever. I'm live. I'm live. I'm live. Like, if he has 6.5 komi, and he does, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's pretty bad, man. That's pretty bad. I don't know. Play here, I guess. Which means the only thing I have is this to equal this and this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that doesn't do that. Like, just at all. Just, like, not at all. Couple extra points. I can play here. Okay, that was a really huge fuck up. Sorry, buddy. Thanks for the stones. That was really big. Sorry, man. That helps. 2-4, an extra six. That's komi. Can I kill him? No, I can get rid of this one. Can't get rid of that one. I'll go ahead and play here. Now, if despite that I'm still behind, that's embarrassing. Do I need to play here? Or do I need to take, is what I'm asking. I'm just gonna take. It's probably easier than connecting. And then if I play here and he ignores me and I connect, he dies, right? Yeah, so this is Sente. He has to take. Otherwise, the whole thing is dead. Same thing. Okay. Play here, because otherwise, he could throw it and do bad things to me. Yep, the Atari there. I was trying to figure out if there's anything I could do because of that one. I could have played here. So that's pretty neutral. He gains 2 points, but then he gets pushed back one. So that's not really that good endgame. I can play here. That's fine. Don't have to play here ever. Last move, maybe, huh? That was useless. I have to fill it anyway. I am. Oh my god, why am I playing? Okay, it's okay. It's okay. This is good. This is good. This is good. I don't know. I have noticed. I have no words. Is he gonna play here? Why would he? Okay, that's fine. That's an Atari, sure. It's an Atari, sure. I can threaten to falsify this. I got that. I got that. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Sure. That's fine. Then I have to play here. Yeah, I think I win now. I think I win now. Didn't have to make this exchange. I don't know, we're playing Dame. This isn't Chinese scoring. Counting. I win by 3.5. Wow. Oh God, I feel so bad for him. That's the reason why I lost. Or that's why the reason I won, because of that. That is so bad. I'm gonna play again because I'm stupid. Yeah, this is, and that's why I lost. Like, I don't even have, I don't even, I don't even. Just play here, and then we're so good. Like, what is he gonna do? Is he gonna play this? That doesn't do anything. That doesn't do anything. I'll play here still. I'll play here still. But, I mean, this is big, man. He's gotta, like, do something, right? Another thing was, where was it? Yeah, this. He played here. If I play here, is he really gonna save this? He can't. Like, the whole thing threatens to frickin' die. So I don't think he's gonna do that. It seems not good. It seems like not a good idea. But yeah, to here, we're good. We're nicely ahead. Not sure about that. And then I think this for him is a really bad decision. Like, he didn't see this at all. Now, I really want to play here, but I have no answer to this besides this one. Right? Like, that Atari right there wrecks me. I wish it didn't, but it does. Yeah, because he can extend down. And then here, I think this was probably a larger move too. Like, I was thinking, I can keep him from doing this in Sente, and I couldn't. So I had like 100 different ways of like just winning this game. But we tried to like really get it really close and almost die. Luckily for me, after all of my mistakes, he made a pretty big one too. Like, he's not doing the throw in. And then he let me cut off through here, which was really fantastic. Because this is just Sente, man. I was just like, hey, I'm gonna get this. That's all. Get that one too while I'm at it. Go back and play here. It's like not the end of the world. But he didn't want me to do that. So he lost the game. Let's play again, question mark. All right, I'm white this time, it looks like. His win-loss ratio looks healthy. I will give him a greetings, nice to meet you, things like that. He's not playing, which is weird. There we go. I think I just do dual 4/4s and then get invaded by 3/3. That sounds like a lot of fun right now. Sounds like a lot of fun. That's what I want to do. Get my 3/3 invaded. Do it. Nope, he's not. I'm surprised. Playing traditional. Pincer that. Should give me Sente. Well, you know, it did. And double approach. So he took my corner in exchange for my being able to approach him twice. I don't think that's a good result. I'm not a fan of that exchange. Let's do this one. Haven't done this one in a while. It's like falling out of style. He'll cut me here, and then I'm gonna get some fourth line. He'll play there. Now I think I'm supposed to turn here and he's supposed to go play this one. Okay, And then I think I'm supposed to like get like a humongo extension. Then he needs to play like over in here. So I get to approach him again. And then we'll actually extend again because this is the thing. Net. Extend again because he hasn't played that yet. Keep extending. Why not? Seemed fun. He's alive now. I've determined he's alive. And now here's why I don't like the upper left Joseki at all. Just like freaking at all. Like when I play the follow up here, like. There's so many goddamn. Sorry. Like, I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to like let him hit my stone? Like, I can't cut this. If I cut this knee plate, I get maybe I could cut this for once. I guess it's still okay, right? No, because now he plays that one, and that changes everything. Yeah, this is just stupid. this is stupid. This is just this is brain dead. This is a dumb Jiseki. Everything about this just sucks. Cause I have to haunt it, but I can't. I hate that undercut. I'm about to get wrecked. Like, hardcore wrecked. Like, what am I supposed to do now? When you connect this here, none of this is a problem. I can't play away. I can't Atari. Oh, this is so dumb. Why do people play under? Like, you can't expand when you play under because of this stupid garbage. So, like, I don't know. This is dumb. Like, I have no chance. I have no friggin' chance. Like, I have to play here, don't I? I can't just play this. That's stupid. Play there, and then extend down. I have no idea. Like, if I play here, he plays there, 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 there. It doesn't work. Like, this whole thing is just have I mentioned how shitty this variation is? It's all because of this stupid garbage move. If I play here, I play there, and then he kills me. If I play here, he plays there, and then he throws in, he taries me, he extends down, I extend down, he extends down. I play here. He can't play there, self Atari. So I can play this one, right? What if he just plays here? It doesn't Atari you first. I'll play this one. It wasn't thrown. If he plays here and then just turns, then I think he kills me. Yeah, if he just plays here and then turns without the throw in to get rid of Liberty, then I'm just screwed, right? Doot 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 doot. Yeah. Do I have to play here? Is that what I'm hearing? Is that what I'm hearing? Cause that's what I'm hearing. I'm not hearing things that I like hearing. I'll just play this. There. End of complication. End of complication. I'll play here, it looks like. Go ahead and kill that off. Maybe I can expand now? Attack this still? I have to keep this. I can't let him just, like, go back and wreck my territory. Doesn't that just not work? Maybe it does work. Does it work? I go here, he drops down. I could play here and then sacrifice, but I don't like that. Yeah, this is a problem. I don't know. Let's play here and see what happens. I think I'm dying. I'll let these stones. I think we'll die. I think we might be dead. I play here, he Hanes, I play there, he plays there. This ain't good. This ain't good at all. One, two, three, four. If I throw in right now, I think we're okay. No, he plays here. Okay, he didn't. We're fine. Seconds go here. I'll have to review that. I don't think he should be dead. Maybe he's not dead. If I play here right now, he'll tar here. And then if he goes there, and I go there, he's gonna go there and kill me. That's a problem, isn't it? So this move should have been to here instead. And then I could have gone to Ko on him. Okay. Well, you know, live and learn. So this is dead. This is totally dead. I have to cut through this, which is gonna be a pain in the butt. Slight pain in the butt, slight pain in the butt. Banana. Okay. I'm actually happy with that result. He gets like a little bit of a larger corner. It's not too bad. And now I get to attack the middle, which is great. So am I gonna just cap this, or what are we gonna do here? Like, we're gonna play this one obviously first, because we can do fun stuff back in here. So, what are we gonna do about that? I'm not sure yet. I'm not sure yet. Going after these four stones, I think it was a mistake for him, though. Doesn't seem like a very good idea. Still gonna try to punch in through here. So I can go and play here. Okay. I haven't read it out. It's just like a thing that I thought to do. Don't know if it's a good thing. If he plays here right now, like, what happens there? All right, we seem to be fine in that regard. Okay. So I'm trying to see if I can get this one too. Maybe I could have thrown in. I have like a lot of regret after I click a move. Is that normal? Is that normal in a game of Go? Are you supposed to regret your move the minute you play it? There's no. I'm not. I'm just asking for a friend. He's concerned. He's a little concerned. I don't know. Can I play here? I'm gonna play it. I probably should have played earlier. I probably should have played the Atari too. I can play here into here, and then he plays there. He's got his two eyes. I could play here, and then okay, so he's alive. We can attack this then. That's the important thing. Should I like go crazy on the attack? Probably not, right? Just go ahead and attach here. See if I can get some influence to like begin assaulting this. Ooh, hello. Yeah, you resist that, buddy. You give me that influence. Now what? I like the influence. Oh man, I like the influence. Oh my god, I like the influence. This is going remarkably well for me. Like, I was worried about, you know, him having territory here. Remember that? Remember when he had territory? Those were good times. Now I need to decide how hard I want to go against him for the whole in Flans thing. I think I just want to play here for some shapus. Get like a turn in here. Wait, is that a bad idea? It might have been a bad idea. Maybe I should just go ahead and cap him now. Yeah, we'll cap him. I'm pretty sure that we're almost alive. It is really in your best interest not to go after three stones right now. Hey, man. I ain't telling you how to play the game. I ain't telling you how to play the game. You play how you want to play, bro. I don't think I even have to back off. Like, just keep these, right? Yeah. I don't think I have to get rid of all of these stones. Cause that seems like too much of a trade, an exchange, you know? Alright, he changed his mind. But is it too late for him to change his mind? Is the question. What do you think? What do you think, my dude? Change your mind too late? Maybe a little? Maybe a little. Fascination. I go here. Doesn't work. I'm going to cut this real quick. Actually, it might work. Go after this one instead. He cuts me here. Then he has to net. Fascination. So I disconnect. Play here, he plays here, I play here. This kills. Because if he plays here, I play here and stop Atari. So we just connect. So these stones are dead, right? Yeah. My problem is this. I can save these. So if I play here right now, threaten to cut through, I save everything. I'm not sure if this is a good idea, but I'll play it because it's a move. So I can play this one and save all of my stones. Because if he cuts through here, I go there and then go through there, and then I'm alive. So I've got this for territory. I got these stones. Picked up some of our stones. That just goes into a defense. His only territory is this corner, which admittedly is a lot. But is it more than what I have? If I play here, he wants to play down. I should connect. Better in game. I can Hane here. If he Atari, I don't want him to Atari. Yeah, I'm not confident that I'm ahead right now. I actually don't know how to score this game. Don't know quite how to score this game. So, should I like throw in and play there to get him to play here? I don't know, man. I think I'll just play here. This is kind of big end game, right? Anything else is big end game? Like really big end game? Like this is end game of a sort. I think I need to play here though. Before he gets, like, some points in here. Am I wrong about that? I don't know. I'll go and respond to this. Incoming endgame. I'll play here. It's probably better. Go away, stupid squares. So, 6 points right here is Comey. So do I have the remainder is the question. Poke. I think maybe that move was not a good move. Hope I didn't actually give him points. That would kind of suck. Oh my god, wait a minute. If I go here. Yeah, that was a mistake. Oh, really? This is really friggin' good for me. He can't cut me now. I play here, he plays there. I don't think this is good for him. Like, this is death, right? No, yeah, no. Maybe not. He's got. Oh, crap. He's got that one right there. Like, even if I play here. Yeah, even if I play here. I think he does have it. Crap, 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 crap. I can't do it because I can't get rid of this. But wait a minute. That was a mistake. Oh my god, he was so bloody dead. I messed up there so many times. I messed up there so many times. This was dead. All I had to do was connect. Oh, okay. Okay. We'll show that. That's fine. That's so sad. That is so sad. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Yeah. That's why I shouldn't have played the Hane there. I should have just gone ahead and like played the other. That way he doesn't have the forcing, and then this would have been dead. So my end game here is not the greatest. We're getting a little sloppy. He's playing slack end game too. He must think he must be he must feel he's ahead. He's probably right too. All I have is the top. All I have is really that top. I think my end game's pretty slack. He's probably got me on end game. Like, I'm picking up points here and there. What the fuck is the point of that? Excuse me? Okay, that makes sense. Like, you could never play that move, so. Ta-da. He's got this one, though, too. Oh, he's got so much. Man, I don't even want to play it. I really don't. I'll play here. I can falsify that. It's only 1 point. I really wanted to get that one in. Need to make sure that's never a thing. I could play here. What the hell? So he's gonna play here for 3 points, right? Yeah, so I need to play here. I see what he did. I have to answer here and here. That's disgusting, but oh well. Had a feeling you'd notice that one. I mean, is there anything else to play? Just like disgusting moves, huh? Can play here, I guess. I think this time we actually are behind. 100%. Like, absolutely behind. Hundred percent behind. That does nothing, I don't think. Yeah. Not sure why I played it, but okay. I should have a tart. No, I shouldn't have. He has to play here because he always gets self tari. Okay. All right. Okay. There's no point there, so he's just like getting me to fill. That bottom right, though, it's too much. That bottom right's just too much. Not sure how much I'm down by. We'll go to counting. We'll go to counting. Bad day for Murder Goat. Murder Mondays. Let's see. He can play here. I hope he does. That'd be funny. Sorry, I shouldn't hope for that. It'd be hilarious. Right now. Okay, yeah. Just this one? Yeah. Whatever, I'll play here. I'll take, he'll take. I take, he takes, we all take together. Sure. Tari. Yeah. That bottom right corner is just too much. It's too much. What am I down by? Like 20 or so? Something like that. He's up by 0.5. No way. I lost by the code I didn't fight. Seriously? I lost by the Ko I didn't fight. Oh well. I agree. I thought I was down by more than that, so I didn't even bother fighting the Ko. But apparently, no. Apparently, that was not a thing. Which means there were a lot of ways to win this. Let's see. Yeah, if I actually fought over that Ko, was there an opportunity to? Yeah, there. I could have taken. I could have taken there. Do I have enough liberties? Do I have enough co-threats out of curiosity? Yeah, I have enough co-threats too. I have way more than he does. No, actually I couldn't, because I need to play there. I think what really lost me in this game. What really lost me in this game, in my humble opinion. Well, I can't go back. There we go. Was the misread here. Because, like, we just killed these stones. Those stones still stayed dead. We kept the top. This is really bad shape. What did I play? I played that one. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have. I probably should have just gone ahead and played something like this. He can go ahead and play here. That's fine. I'll take his corner. And if he does play in here, then I just, like, keep this low and take this area. So, yeah, we were fine. It's just this didn't quite work out. Could I have played here? Yeah, it's Ko, right? You can't mess with me. No. I'm just dead on that one, aren't I? All right, no Ko then. No Ko then. Yeah, there's no way to win this. There's no way to win this one. Allowing this was a mistake. I guess I could have played here too to ensure that we were fine. Like, he goes ahead and takes me here. But we keep the majority of this. We can still build. It's much better. It's much better. Either way, I really don't like this. Just, like, really, really, really don't like this. Because now I've got nothing here. Like, I can't let him Atari me. Like, if we played the other variation, where this is played here and you play there and you get the follow-up later on, right, after, like, this area is strong and whatnot. Then if he plays here, whoops, come back here. Then if he plays here, and he plays this one, it doesn't matter quite as much. Because there's no weird thing there. Now I can play this way if I want. Without any kind of weird reads later on. Like, he played here, right? Who cares? This doesn't do anything. There's nothing there anymore. But when it's a different, I mean, you just can't do that. You just can't expand, it looks like, right? Because I can't deal with this. It's too much Aji. Unless I play here, I guess. Does that work? I play here, I can't Atari. I don't think. If he plays here, maybe. Maybe the clamp here would be better, I guess. No, the clamp here sucks. Because if I do that, I'm screwed. If I do that, I'm screwed. No, I changed my mind. The clamp here is a piece of garbage. Clan Pierce is garbage. There's no good answer. I have to play here, right? Or like after he plays here, I just die. That's the only solution is just death. What do I do? Play here? Yeah, you just don't. Yeah, it's too different. It's too different. You just can't handle it the same way. You just can't handle it the same way. I don't like it. I think I've officially decided never to play that ever again. Like I decided, I think I decided I am not playing that move ever again. It limits you too much. Because now the only thing you can do is play. Oops, sorry. Only thing you can do is play this one, and then you get to play here. And then you get this variation, which is a lot easier. And pretty nice for pretty nice for white, but it's nice for both sides, really. Yeah, not playing that ever again. I don't like it. I'm officially not a fan of it. I'm officially not a fan. You don't get to approach. If you don't get to approach, I mean, like, all you can do is grow there. You can't approach from their side. That seems really bad. That seems really, really, really bad. Like, that's a whole line of continuation in your game that you just, like, throw out the window because you're getting a few more points on top of the board? Yuck. No, not doing that one. Not doing it, not doing it, not doing it. Anyway, I learned something today. Hope you did too. Hope you enjoyed the games. And I'll see you next time. Take care, everybody.